A crash on the Jones Falls Expressway caused a big mess in this morning's commute. Traffic was at a standstill in all of the southbound lanes around 7:30 a.m. just beyond the city-county line because of an overturned vehicle. 83 southbound was closed while the crash was cleaned up and the driver rushed to the hospital. It reopened about 45 minutes later. That driver's condition is unknown at this time, and the cause of the crash is under investigation.